Hello and welcome back to Rollercoaster Tycoon in the awesome Mouse World Park, which I mean so far I'm just really enjoying it. And yeah, let's continue on with enjoying this park by building some stuff. So let's see here. We've built thrill rides, we've built coasters, we've built stuff, but I think what we also need, and we haven't built that so far, is a few gentle rides. Well, except the haunted mansion, but that doesn't count. So yeah, why don't we build this? And I kind of want to place it like over here, you know, a bit close to this coaster. Yeah, I think this would be the perfect spot for it. So let's build it like this, and then like this. Yes, yes, good, good. This is all nice and dandy. Don't need to worry about that. Neither need to worry about that. All I need to worry about is hooking it up. Really? Yeah, why don't we... No, I'll worry about that later. You know, coloring and stuff. Not the most important aspect of it, really. So okay, now I'm gonna hook this up over here. Well, this is actually quite a long queue line, especially for a merry-go-round. You know, a spinning carousel. Oh man. Wow, look at that, man. It is crowded over here. I mean, look at that. It's really crowded. Oh well. That's never a bad thing, really. I mean, I need 1,200 guests, so more. Come over here. 1,200 guests, man. I mean, that is quite the challenge, really. Not that I'm worried that we won't make it, you know, but it doesn't leave a whole lot of room for error, really, so... Okay, don't mow the grass, and help out with a bit of this path too. Okay, good, good. And then let's build another gentle ride over here. Now we're gonna build the car track over here, and have it be a bit around this area of the coast and stuff. You know, well, coast. I mean, coast. It's just a tiny splotch of water, and I'm calling that coasty already, but oh well, you know what I mean, you get the idea of it. Am I able? Yeah, I can go above it. That is cool. Well, still though, oh okay, so we actually need to go above it. I don't think I need such a long station, so this will do. And then, yeah, let's do some cool stuff with it. Right, now before I hook stuff up though here, I think this is a good move of mine. Otherwise I would have blocked my options off straight away. I mean, I know myself. So, yes, and let's go down before we get the 2 high-fancy points. Nah, from this game. Whoa, it's actually, I mean, I'm building it on quite a slope over here, so... Oh well. Well, let's go a bit around them... I was about to say, around them trees. Which is not working out as I wanted. Oh well. So, yes, like this. Perfect. Oh yeah, I mean, we had height issues there already. I can smell them from a mile away. Like this, even better. Look at that. Amazing. And then we're gonna go a bit like this. You be gone. I mean, I'll replace them, you know. This park is suited for really nice scenery. So, I mean, yeah, this park definitely could use it. The track doesn't seem that interesting, though. But I guess it's alright. I mean, it is quite large, and that's good. And it is above and below a coaster. And that will also help with them ratings. Yes, yes. Now, let's go with... Oh, wait, no, let's close this down. And let's go with race cars. We haven't gone with those quite often, so open it up. And, yeah, let's see here. Path. Get over here. Oh, now this might actually pose a small issue. Yeah, because I have this dreaded coaster over there. Bummer, really, but nothing we can't overcome. Just look, it's magic what he does here. Look at that, perfect. No issue. At least not something I can't deal with. Look, and right now this goes below and above and gets hooked up. Perfect. Yeah, nice. Okay, well, so far so good. We've just slammed down two gentle rides and in record time, really. And I believe that the ratings on this won't be so bad either. But, I mean, we're not quite finished yet, though, because maybe I should open this up, for instance. No, and I need to color this as well. I mean, well, the orange can stay, but the white is definitely a no-no. Let's go with purple there. And why don't we call this the slow motion centrifuge. Yeah. Okay, good stuff. And this can be the fake beachside track. Oh yeah. Do we need to recolor this? I mean, I'm actually... Yeah, let's recolor them cars, though. I mean, why don't we go with yellow and black? Well, that looks kind of cool. Actually, that orange and blue didn't look so bad, to be honest. Yeah. Alright, I'll just leave it as is. Yeah, look at that. Perfect. Let's charge $3 for this. Amazing. So we just pulled this off. And now I think it's time for, you guessed it, a new mechanic. Well, I didn't guess that. But, you know, it's time for... Wait, what? Ooh, look at that. I mean, this park is just reaping in the rewards, if I'm right. Well, where do I see that? No, just only this one. But... yeah, look at that. Safest park in the country, and I think we got, like, best, you know, bathrooms as well on this one. Anyway, what I was about to say is that now, I think, for us, it's time to build another coaster. And yeah, this actually poses a small problem, and that is cash. I mean, I kind of want to build this wooden one, you know, but I do need a bit more cash for that. So we'll take out another $3,000 of loan and we will build it. Yes. Alright, cool stuff. I mean, you know, at the beginning of me playing Rollercoaster Tycoon, you know, I said I didn't like this one, but I mean, I've come to realize that this is actually one of the most profitable coaster types you can build. So I'm happy to get this in my park now, really. If I go over here, not over here, I'll be able to hook that up, right? And I go above the queue line. Yeah, perfect. Perfetto, as the Italians would say. Alright. Good. Let's do some trickery over here, you know. I mean, I don't want it to be interfering with this coaster too much. Not with the wooden one. I mean, if this would be like a steel one or some rodent one, we might pull something off, but not with this wooden one. No, not gonna happen. Alrighty. Nah, you know what? Screw it. We're gonna go one higher. Even. Yeah, like that. Perfect. Alright, now... Yeah, we need to go over there. You know what? I mean, before we make the same mistake we make quite often, let's put that in its place. Just so we have that out of the way. Alright, another onride. And we have the water splash here as well. Amazing. Now, that is one piece that is gonna be in my coaster regardless. I mean, I don't care how, by who, or whether it will fit or not. It's gonna be there. Yeah. What to do before we fit that in though? Alright, yeah, let's go like this. Man, we are at height 15 right now, so we're at station height, which is not a good thing actually, because that means that this coaster will have crazy amounts of speed right now. So if I just manage to get this at like height 24, which is where we were before we started this crazy drop, we are at least a bit better off than we were before. Oh, but cash wise this is starting to be a real expensive one, so why don't we lower this one down a bit, all for the bucksies, and I'll crank out max loan here. I mean, this coaster will repay that, you know, quite easily. Yeah, 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 I know you don't want to loan me more. Your problem, not mine. I know I'm good for my money. Alright, so then there is... I mean, I just need to somehow get that water splash incorporated through... Oh man, what a relief. So, if I just... How cool would it be if this would be above the station, which I think you need like 3 heights for that. Yeah, look at that, above the station, man. So guests, you know, are going in and waiting and stuff, and sploosh. That is amazing. Ooh, you know what would be even cooler? If we can pull it off to go through that. Yeah, well, that is cool. Alright, I mean, we're doing all kinds of cool stuff here, but I think right now what we also need to be worrying about is getting this sweet baby back to its station. And that is what we're going to be doing right now. And I actually think, you know, that I'll be breaking it and use a normal ban. No, like that. And then, I mean, it will be going fast, I know that, but I don't know. I mean, it's, you know, it loses a bit of speed from this water splash, so I'm betting it will be good. Wow, look at this. This is quite the amazing track, actually. I mean, look at that, man. I can't wait for the results. So yeah, let's build the queue line and exit really quickly here and see what we got. Wow, this is quite the track, man. Look at it go up and down and above and below with a water splash, which I think is absolutely amazing. Come on now, work with me here. Oh, of course, it's somewhere... Oh, right. Well, this might actually be quite a bit too intense, really. Well, but look, did you see that speed decrease? This might, though, might be a bit too intense, this part. I might need to edit that. If it gets the, you know, low ultra extreme ratings, I know where to fix it. Yeah, well, why don't we just lengthen this queue up? Just a tiny bit like this. Yes, perfect. I mean, this isn't the rainproof coaster, you know, so I need to have at least a few, you know, buffer areas in the queue, so to speak. mean, if it starts raining, I don't want it to not have any guests. What? Worst food in the country. Man, I got hamburgers. What more do you want? Oh, man. No, I guess this is alright. Yeah, this isn't so bad. I'm cool with this. I mean, sure, I wanted it to be like 7 and stuff, but I think I would have needed to go underground with that. And I can't as of yet due to my cash. But that's no problem, no biggie really, so... Worst food in the country, oh my god, I mean... What the F are you thinking, game? I got hamburgers, I mean... For goodness sake, what else could a man want, really? Alright, so let's open this up. And this one really needs its own fixed mechanic. It most definitely needs it. Now if I'm... Oh man. This is gonna be like next to impossible to assign. Let's see here. I know that the station is like on this line here. Yeah, for just for security, I'm gonna assign that to him as well. I mean, I don't know, you know, whether or not you need to have the station as well in the area for it to, you know, to count as assigned to. I'm not sure. I'm taking the safe bet, you know, and assign it anyway. Alright. That is that set up. Then we need to worry a bit about this. Because, oh my god, it is white. Way too white. How cool would it be if we have this... Yeah, we don't have that yet. Oh, look at this. This is looks marvelous, really. And this makes it looks even better. I mean, look at that. Gray supports. How does this look on brown supports? I do want to know. I think this adds even a bit more to it. Yeah, cool stuff, man. We are definitely going to go with these tracks. And... Well, these purple cards aren't so bad actually, so... I'll leave that. Wow, look at that, man. This is cool stuff. So yeah, let's call this... Toxic Waste Dump. Ooh yeah! Did I put it on 10 minutes? No, I did not. But, no, that's not really a problem, because it's only built in like 9 minutes. Man, things are going so smooth over here. It's just, you know, I mean, I'm amazed by it. Alright, you know what? I mean, I think it's time to put back a few trees as well. I mean, where is that birch tree, you know, that I removed happily over here before? I think it's this one. I mean, this will do wonders for the car ride, so this is good. And then, I mean, there's these trees, and I think it's not that one, but it fits remarkably well, so I will add it nonetheless. And then, I think this is the one. Yeah, that one is in there, so that's good. I mean, this is just, you know, to crank up stuff a bit over here. I don't think, I mean, maybe, you know, just a wide loop or anything, but I'm not going to build any coasters through in between here, so for me, it's safe to plonk down stuff here. But I guess it's just, oh, spot on. I didn't even check, really, I just thought, ah, oh, it looks like it, you know, screw it, build it, why not? So yeah. Alright, and what does it now? Oh, look at that, 5.75, that's not bad at all. So this is good, I mean, we are on track to become awesome. Now, let's build more, right? I mean, at the moment, I mean, I could build a mine train coaster and have that go underground over there. That would be really cool, actually. The only issue is that, you know, I kind of want to build that mine train coast a bit bigger than the wooden one. So what we'll do instead is, you know, just build the maze and the slide. You know, just to make us a bit more money, really. I mean, this one will make us more money, though. It has on-ride photo section, and it's wooden, you know, so it has a really fast turnover speed. So, yeah. There's only thing I wonder, though. Yeah, you know, you're walking there like you should. Good boy mechanic. Wait, you're not mechanic 5, are you? No, you're not. Mechanic 5 is an unlucky duty. I wonder if he commits suicides again. I mean, so far he has a bad track record for it. Oh, this car ride. Yeah, look at that. That's cool as well. I mean, I think that will add to the ratings too. I have a rating fetish, if you wouldn't know any better. Is this what I want really with the queue? No, I don't. I mean, I'll place it over here, you know, and then exit over there. Yeah, that's better. Much, much better. Ten minutes, maybe? Two, if we can put on 5. What the hell are you thinking, game? What the hell are you thinking, indeed? Alright. Now, that tree in front of that entrance might make things difficult, so I'll remove it. And I'll hook this up over here. Now, in terms of that food stuff thingy, now there's not much we can do about it, because we only got a hamburger. The weird thing is, though, you know, I mean, most parks I start out with, like, only two, you know, stalls, you know, mostly like the soda can thingy and a fry or popcorn or whatever. And I never ever had like complaint before. I mean, maybe it's because we're in the higher difficulties now, or at least I suppose we are, you know, that guests start complaining quicker, but I'm not sure though. Alright, so, well, how about a black and white? Yeah, we haven't had that before. That's cool. One green. Yeah, perfect. And let's call this 50 Shades of Grey. Well, with a lot of imagination, I mean, you could see some kind of tool in here, you know? Batteries down and alright, anyway, we got this. Let's put that maze down too. I mean, you know why? You know why I'm building all these gentle rides over here? It's because I think that the guests, you know, like to sometimes, you know, when they're tired of roller coasters, you know, go on them gentle rides. So I think that it's, you know, they will get more guests when they're placed really close to all kinds of roller coasters. So that's why I'm building them all over here. Because all the roller coasters will be over here. So yeah, I mean, let's build the maze. And and the bumper cars. Oh, cool. We got loads of stuff all of a sudden. I don't mind though. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna build this maze at water level, and have the bumper cars be built above it somehow, some way. The only issue we will get though is hooking stuff up. Ah, man, I'll worry about that later on. Yeah, good. I can build here. You know what? Let's try this dinky world trick again with the entrance and exit. You know, like that. Yeah, let's. It worked over there, so why don't we do it over here? I'm not gonna build it crazy big, you know, just like this, and then fill up all the water spaces. So, I mean, I can't even see where the F I'm building over here. Sure, whatever, I mean, I'll just randomly fill it up here. You know, make like a square where they can walk circles, which is always good for guests to get out of it. Oh man, it's amazing. Oh, what a wordplay! Oh man. Oh man, damage! Oh man, what's happening to you? Wood, please. Actually, I mean, that's a good thing. Where am I, actually? I mean, I know I'm sitting in front of my computer, but where am I in my park? I mean, I haven't seen any messages about me as of lately. Or am I in line for some dreadfully long ride? That might be the case. So far it seems I haven't never been in my park. I mean, if I have to believe that. Alright, let's do it like this, and let's quickly... Oh yeah, you're there in the white shirt damage. No, 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 you can't be me. You are, though. Damage, there you are. Guess I'm in use already? Oh. Maybe I should have put on stuff. I see. You are angry because you cannot go on rides anymore. So, there we are. Look. It doesn't matter. Let's go with my surname. Damage. Yeah. And let's put on information. Alright. Okay. Good, good. So we got ourselves a nice little maze, and why don't we go with brick walls? Now, yeah, we're gonna go with brick walls for this. Look, that looks pimpy. Alright, so... Then, there's the small issue of getting this up to snuff with the, I think if I just go up here too, and then... Alright, maybe it's time for me to also put on them. Yeah, look, perfect. And right now, I'm hooked up. Alright, that wasn't so bad, actually. Look at that. Amazing. Now this, I know I can make 150 without ever having seen this. I don't know, you know what? I'm gonna see what happens if I put this to never. I mean, I'm really of the thought that mazes cannot break down. I mean, what can break down on a maze? I mean, it's just walls, you know? So, yeah, we're gonna go with this. Unbreakable. I know, that would be a cool name for a coaster, really. Yeah, what to call it, and then, I mean... amazing. Let's call it amazing. yeah, exclamation mark, yes, yes. The lamest name for a maze ever, but screw that, I don't care. Cool. Okay, well, so far so good. Yeah, and then we're gonna build the bumper cars over there. Oh, something changed. Did I just get something new? I think I got the observation tower that is new. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh man, sharp sensors of mine. Okay. Yeah, I can live with this placement of stuff. Not with the entrance and exit placements I just went with here though. No. Entrance over here. Because I mean I wanted to hook it up over here, but that would create a square. And as you know, squares are deadly in this game. At least for your park they are. I really do hope that that gets fixed in like the expansion packs, you know? I mean I don't even know how that works with the expansion packs as I never played them, but... I just hope that it gets fixed. When you play that, you know, then there's like a different game thingy or something. I don't know. We'll see when we get there. Now this does not really need such a dreadfully long queue, so that will do. Okay, let's change the view a bit to see what we're doing. It's always nice to see what you're doing, right? Whoa, what the hell is all that vomit doing over here? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not so handy, man. What are you doing? Now, better, I mean, the better question would be, why are you not doing it? Anyway, yeah, bumper cars, yada yada yada. No, we're not gonna go with the red. And we're not gonna go with that either. We are gonna go with this. No, 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 that's not good. This, yes, this looks good. I mean, I just wanna have, you know, like, a real circus clown-esque color collection here. Look at that. That is amazing. Well, we're gonna go with green anyway. Oh yeah, it looks very bad actually, but I don't care. Alright, now, yeah, $2, I mean it isn't that underpriced, so not bad, not bad. The only thing we are going to change though is this, I mean, gentle style. Well, if you look, I mean, I've looked at this, you know, with the attractions invisible, and if you see these guests going through this, it is gentle, so I think it's fitting. Okay, and let's hire a new one for this as well. Wait, no, 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 you are the new one. Greenhorn? Greenhorn 18? Yes, like that. Perfect. Perfect, alright. Well, so far so good. Look at that. I mean, I've built a few gentle rides and we got 16 grants, which is more than enough to make an awesome mine train coaster. Which is what we're gonna do next time when we play Rollercoaster Tycoon.